Hey Lincoln Loud, my dude. Can I go to Sonic Drive-In? Because I'm very hungry.
All right, Luna. You've been a good girl today for turning Ruff Ruffman's dad back and kill the troublemakers, except Ruff Ruffman when he causes trouble. Let's go.
Dora, I am not getting you a chocolate Oreo milkshake, because you already got an outbreaker si se crea at home. Stop it.
No, I won't, Abuela. The Breyers ice cream at home tastes salty. So, I will punch you if you don't buy me a chocolate Oreo milkshake, now.
Dora, just stop acting like a troublemaker, or are you in home? I need oil coke uso me Mexican tacos. Especially with butter.
You, Abuela, for not getting me a chocolate Oreo milkshake.
Dora the Explorer, stop it.
Yourself, you loud house filthy white dude chicks.
That is it. Let's go home and you are getting absolutely nothing. When you get home, you will take a shower, brush your teeth, go to your room, put your pajamas on and go to bed and sleep.
Oh man. Luna Loud, that was a close call. I'm sorry about what happened.
No, Lincoln Loud, my dude. It was not your fault. It's Dora's fault for cursing everyone at the restaurant.
Cheer up, Luna Loud. How about we go to Burpin Burger instead? Would that be nice?
Oh, Lincoln, you made me so proud for cheering me up. And Lincoln, you're my best brother in the whole world, and I have no choice but to go to Burpin Burger instead of Sonic Drive-In, all because of Dora. And now I'm ungrounded.
For saying nice words at me. You are ungrounded for life. Now let's go to Burpin Burger.
Dora the mother freaking explorer. You should be ashamed of yourself for what you did to everyone in the restaurant since you can't get a chocolate Oreo milkshake.
But mommy, puppy, and abuela, I'm so sorry for what I've done. Can you forgive me for this?
I'm sorry to say this, Dora, but we are not forgiving you right now because of what you did in the people in the Sonic Drive-In restaurant. And right now, you are in deep trouble right now, young lady. You are grounded for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 years, and this means no TV, no video games, no computer, and you will not watch The Backyardigans, and I Hire Kyle N, Sesame Street, Barney, Arthur, and other shows that is made by Nick Jr. and PBS Kids.
I have to agree with your mommy that, go to your own right now, young lady, and we will take away your Backyardigans DVDs, Neo Kailan DVDs, Sesame Street DVDs, Barney DVDs, and Arthur DVDs from your room, and we will bring the Lord House DVDs instead. Oh, especially just like I said, before you go to your room, you will take a shower, brush your teeth, go to your room, put your pajamas on and go to bed and sleep forever.
Okay. Mammy, Puppy, and Abuela Marquez. I will take a shower, brush my teeth, go to my room, put my pajamas on and go to bed and sleep and think about what I have done.